Ready, bring all seat backs and tray tables to the full upright and locked position. If you've taken out any carry-on items, make sure they're once again stowed completely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. If you're using a laptop computer, power it down and stow it for landing. If you're seated at the first row beach cabin, make sure that aisleway down by your feet is once again completely clear of all carry-on bags. We'll be through the aisle one final time. Please pass us any trash that you have. Check your seat back pockets and pass us any used cleaning wipes or tissues or other items that you wish to throw away. We can pick them up prior to landing. for the local time is 7:14. On behalf of your entire Chicago and Dallas-Fort Worth-based flight crew, it's been our pleasure having you on board. We know that you have a choice in your travel. We do appreciate your choosing American. In an effort to create more space between customers on board the aircraft, we will deplane a few rows at a time, starting from the front of the aircraft to the back once we reach the gate and the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off. We ask everyone to remain seated until the row in front of you has cleared to prevent crowding in the aisle. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal articles like tablets and cell phones. To help keep our cabin clean, please take any remaining waste items with you and place them in the trash bin as you exit the aircraft or inside the terminal. At this time, you're free to use your cell phones. Your larger electronic devices, however, must remain turned off until we have reached the gate and the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off. Once again, thank you. Enjoy your stay here in the Anchorage area or wherever your final destination may be. Stand by for all call.